I'm gonna go out on a limb here. I'm gonna say, hello, Marius. Maybe that's your name. I'm LJ. I'm here with Meg.
Hi.
We're in the acrylics department, as you can see by the purple sign. We're here reviewing your beautiful frosted acrylic pedestal. Meg put it together. I'm inspecting it. I see that it's 11.5 by 11.5.
Should be 36 tall.
36 tall. There it is.
Yep.
Looks great. Meg?
It'll go out today via FedEx. Shipping to New York, New York. You're going to get a cleaning kit with these.
Bear with us. There it is.
It's going to look like this. Most important part is the blue microfiber rag in the back. You want to use that to clean your acrylic, nothing else. It won't scratch it, although I suggest to try and keep the rag as clean as possible.
There's also this brown paper on here. That we're shipping it with this brown paper on the pedestal. That way it doesn't get damaged during shipping. You just peel it right off and you'll see the frosted acrylic underneath.
Yep. And as far as cleaning, if you need anything else to get fingerprints or spill something on it that a dry rag won't take care of, just use any glass cleaner that's ammonia-free. But make sure it's ammonia-free.
Okay, ammonia-free. There it is.
Yeah.
All right, well, thanks. That's a picture of whatever you're going to put on here. We love pedestals. We love to see what you got going on. So really appreciate your business.
Thanks so much. Bye.